today I will trust in him and not be afraid.